You're sure nothing here, well, no. We carry this. I don't know about those sea grapes, I know about foreign grapes. But we need something to block the fire while we put up the pot. Nice water in my arrow here. I'm trying hooking up the hammock. Oh my goodness, look at my hair. Never mind the hair. This is the life. Island life. It's sweet TNT. And this is sweet TNT with Ria and Randy at my arrow, close to the boardwalk. Making a small lime with a couple friends. But it's just Rhea, no Randy, and this little one. Oh, I missed the chunky, man. But anyway, we missed the shua. Like the setup. Setting up the hammock. The ideal thing. See? And the trees. We're all evenly spaced. We're all good for hammock. The chill out.
Not
here. Hey,
look
at
this.
That's a Simon.
Simon is guitar.
Yeah, that's a Simon.
You can collect some grapes here too.
Yeah.
Some
nice chow.
I whole set the other day.
That's what we have here. Fried chicken.
So we do not want to eat. Because I'm an expert.
Right, the double right. They bought for the rice. Basmati rice, you know? See, this one I was gonna take in this little lunch bag. Lime,
fried chicken,
sauce, pepper sauce.
Yeah, but I put drinks and ice in my lunch bag and see this. And like this too.
What is supposed to be inside the cover? Oh my god, that is a cover. He said his shrimp is bait. Brian said I'd be. Mar, don't unroof them shrimp. That can't be bait, bread. Nah. Jesse and I smuggling some of that and roasting that. See the cover?
We went for supper today with his mom and dad.
Uh-huh.
And he said shrimp, he had big shrimp just like that for bait earlier. I don't know where you get that from.
All right, she's a featherweight, but still the hammock holding. Yeah.
But like the tie is really high. She protected the chicken
grass. We gotta pull it out. Thing happening here. What big time? Rod like this, let me see what I want to catch, right? Ugly stick rod.
Ooh, oh, look, the angel swinging in the hammock. That's Chef Morimoto over there. dari cowok bos. Jana anak ni.
This is the island life, eh? Yes, pick up yourself and come down by the beach. Bubble up hot. Now it's 1 o'clock in the day. Yeah. On a Friday. I think they say they put tenderizer in the layers, so it might take that long. Let me see how long it'll take to cook. Because it's layers. Yeah. And I'm too hot, I'm thinning them out so far. I'm getting free music because to see these boys here. Check the fire, would it? Yeah, I like your cover. Try to cover the pot. Wherever is something for Eddie.
Travel.
Yeah, you know?
I know the ultrafire.
Do you see what I'm going to do anyway? You catch that? Look, he catching babe.
Right.
Catfish. You see this one? The line is them pulling. He said if you want bait, he catch a bait for you. A catfish this small. Small catfish. I mean a real catfish. Last weekend we come to is in the catfish to catch him. This is Manzanilla site. Yeah. Cause we're to the end of the Manzan Road. And if you drive up that way, is Manzanilla proper going to Grandy. Yeah, so it's really Manzanilla site. My arrow. And yeah, there's the boardwalk over there. Yeah. Boardwalk and lifeguard.
My first best drink I'll be ever making
for myself. Well, she's learning to mix your own drink.
Like
she's learning to mix your own drink. Kavita, I'm gonna show she wants to
eat. Sure, yeah, I do it. You know
what
I learned
now? Ice? Enough ice.
We have some ice here. We have some juice.
Some Fruitopia. Orange juice.
Right.
Right, a little bit of orange juice went in there. And that's the vodka we threw out there.
The vodka, guys.
Okay.
Right. I think I'll put some more.
Right. How would it look like, Capita? Good?
Right. So, look here, you see this? Now we mark that in.
Let me see it, taste it now. Okay, so you take the shrimp from there and you just rest the day. You didn't wash it? Ryan, you wash it? And you clean it? And you go then take out the shell from it to eat it? Okay, alright. We're gonna try that. Of cleaning it, it goes from the pot to wash the body.
Okay, you're gonna try it though.
No, you try it first.
No, I ate our ice already. I want you to try it first. Pile of salt. Pile of salt. Salt.
Well, what do you kill this pop now? What do pop let's do? Oysters are swallowed on?
Yeah.
And with the lime, it's not fresh.
No.
It's sanitized with the lime.
Yes. And it's fitness on all too.
Yeah, they actually get a little meat in their teeth hole.
Yeah. The amount you have to get, of course.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah. It's a lot.
Alright, 20 layers. Nearly done. And boys showing the line still. All the catching is catfish. Some small ones though. Yeah. So let's see. Tide coming up, so I don't know. We'll be lucky to get something bigger. Who done? Layers done. Chili rice.
That's it.
That must be he bait now. You know, we're going to go with him.
I shrimp for bait.
Rice are you eating there, Jess?
Basmati. Best rice.
You taking basmati too?
Over there, mixed rice.
Okay, does she boil normal brown rice? And Jessie bring basmati rice. So mix them, did you?
Alright,
check it. So grab the spoons there.
You want to take out the rice juice?
Yeah.
You want mixed rice or you want basmati?
Pass. Pass.
So we taste basmati and tell she how she rice tastes. Yes.
Right, that good. Check them out.
We are like a little bit nice.
Mm-hmm. There's enough heat for them. I feel like he's quite here. He don't clean that up for that day.
Yeah, thank you.
See, check it out.
We bust up this.
Careful of four though. You get sandy layers.
True.
No clumsy you.
Hold on, look at this head. Yes. Yeah, that's good for me.
Yeah, that was some sirwa.
Yeah,
sirwa in your waist. Sirwa in
your waist. Mm-hmm.
Good.
100.
Huh?
No, for real, you did this? You want me to lime and stuff?
Come here, mother.
She mother, I'm telling them all people know how to make it, Ryan. We can buy everything and give you one. She'll make it
for us. Come here, Ryan. Say, yeah, not to make nothing.
Yeah, Ryan, nah. Yeah, Ryan, talk.
He make the layers, you know, so he feel he's a real best chef there.
Who went the fishing? Police department.
Check it out. Rice and layers on the beach. See that lime pepper there? Looking nice. Yep. Sweet tea and tea. With Ray and Randy. And lovely Manzan Beach. Life doesn't get better than this, already. This is the island life, okay? We live on an island. We're supposed to be visiting the beach very often. So, you gotta make time to visit the beaches. Because a beach in Trinidad is... The furthest point might be a 2 hours drive. Like furthest. But, I mean, anywhere you could reach a beach in an hour or less. Yeah, check them little birdies there. Check Brownie. Brownie waiting for the bones. I'm showing down on the log here. Coconut log. Yeah. This is the life. Ryan's a roasted shrimp. Fishing lines waiting for the big bite. The DJ is going. This is the Manzanilla Beach facility. It's also where the boardwalk is. Yeah, the Manzanilla Beach facility. This is as you enter. Parking is on that side. We have toilets facilities over here. We have a little play park area there for kids. bathroom facilities there. Some nice artwork on the buildings though. Wow. Look at that entranceway to walk through. Some real photo op photo ops here. Gotta get a client to come. Wow. You did a good job. And this is walking up here. Check that out. Like a Mako and a thing. Hey, carrot shed here. Wow, the zebra. Zebra. And there's the boardwalk. That is a concrete boardwalk, okay? But it's beautiful. I think I'll get sprayed here. Where the sea acting up. Yeah? See? That's the boardwalk area. From up there. Go down that way. They have the play park there. Wow. Wow. Tired, coming up. I'm coming through. Peek! Clean. Look at it. Well kept. Yeah? They have lifeguards here, but here it's not forbidden. It's further out that way where we were. It's forbidden. So the toilet area, and you don't have to pay anything, is free of charge, but it's well maintained and it's very clean, and it opens from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Yeah, it's so clean, and it have security, it have lifeguard, it have people cleaning. Yeah, it's very nice. The Manzanilla Beach facility where the Manzanilla boardwalk is, and look at that, how beautiful. And there's the lifeguard quarters, a big area there. So we're just walking in. So long this place open? Oh, right, it was open at that time, but you know the refurbished tunnel kind of thing. Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay, nice. See the blue crab, the leatherback turtle, the manatee, the monkey, the macaw on top of the coconut tree. This is a real nice feature here. Real artistic. They did some really nice work here. Everything representative of Mayaro Manzanilla. The red macaw, maybe a capuchin monkey, the manatee in the river swamp, leatherback turtles that come up to nest, and of course you have your blue crab. Yep, real gorgeous piece of work here. Well done to whoever did it, and to Ministry of Tourism for upkeeping here. The Lapnari Mako. Yeah, real nice. And this, the artwork is by Michael, by some Phillips, you see, Michael Phillips or something. Yeah. Okay, so they're gonna buy some fish. Check your eggs now. What kind of fish is that was spinning there, Ryan? What kind of fish is that was spinning there?
Three whole fish, 100.
Yeah, three whole fish.